worship God. What is the reason we worship Him on the altar, since He pervades the mountains, seas, and skies, being everywhere? In His omnipresence, He pervades trees, rocks, flowers, the whole universe, which He creates and maintains, and whose limits are out of our modest perception. How can we establish in the limits of our consciousness a relation with this immense cosmic manifestation? Living a harmonious relation with what is superior to us is the natural condition of every living being. It is the essential condition necessary to regain the ability to love, which is our original nature. Yes, this is why the Lord, in His infinite mercy, manifests Himself in the form of the Deity, or Archa Vigraha, the form in which He consents to be worshipped. And thus we can re-establish that relation with Him that will bring us to the highest form of love, love of God. In India, from time immemorial, the transcendental art of worshipping the Deity is performed in accordance with the Vedic scriptures, the oldest and most profound existing on this planet. What you will now experience, using sight and sound, is a meditation on the different manifestations of the Lord in His Radha Krishna form, which are present in many of the ISKCON centers around the world.
Tell you. Jai Ho Radha.